feel like a lot of people struggle with is you are able to just buy whatever you want when you're in your own apartment. And I very much grew up with the, like, no bad quote-unquote foods in the house, so it was always a treat to have other types of, like, snacky foods and candy and stuff like that. But my significant other did not grow up like that, so he had some stuff that my childhood self would probably categorize as bad. Those first couple of days we started living together were rough on my body. My mind freaked out and I was like, oh my gosh, this is so exciting. I have access to all these different foods. So I ended up overeating. And this overeating led to me just not really eating meals and just all these different snacky foods and not feeling great. And this is me many, many years into working on my relationship with food. I actually talked to my significant other about this. It's like, hey, I'm kind of reverting back to my childhood thinking ways. And I'm overeating all these foods that I didn't normally have access to, and now I just feel gross. He was like, Emily, I know you already know this, but you need to hear from someone else. You're gonna still have access to that food. It's not gonna go away. It's not bad, and you don't have to binge it. And we live and learn. My body didn't feel good, and now we can have things around the house. And I don't feel the need to overeat any of it. Despite even working on my relationship with food after many years. And that just goes to show that there's no end goal. You're always gonna be working on it. Even if you feel yourself slip up, every once in a while you're gonna be okay. Because it happens to all of us.